Gods go with you.
I will meet you at Valdestal in Stormheim. We should be able to reach Skaldaskjul from there.
What is your purpose? I will be hunted no longer.
We must take care traveling through Stormheim, outsider. Being the daughter of Skovald has won me many enemies. My last moments here were spent escaping the clutches of assassins sent to murder my family. Be forewarned, they may still be on the hunt. Movement in the trees! Watch out! It would seem that escaping my past was too much to hope for. I will never forget the night they came. My mother fell before my eyes, and they had descended on my brother before I managed to escape. After that night, I was alone. The last of my bloodline. Another ambush! Bear your steel! Cowardly scum! I would hunt down every one of them, and their masters as well, if I knew who sent them. It's no use, though. They never fail to elude my grasp. I must concentrate on the task at hand. I take solace knowing they will be judged by the gods when their time comes.
There are those among the Valkyra who wish to test you in sin.
Skaldaskjul! As a girl, my mother told me stories of this place, and its mighty shield maidens. It is as grand as she described it. The armor these women wear reminds me of my mother's.
So the blood of Skovold has returned to the Valkyra. Do you know what this means, child?
This outsider says I am to unite the Tidescorn.
The outsider speaks true. Long ago, I foresaw the Valkyra uniting the Tidescorn against a terrible foe. At its head would stand a descendant of God King and Shield Maiden. As a child of Skovold, you hold a claim to his throne. Any who dispute your right to rule must be made to bend the knee. Fail, and the Tidescorn will splinter, leaving nothing to stop the Legion from overtaking Stormheim. I know this is a great burden on you, child, but you may be our only hope.
Very well. If I truly am so important to the Tidescorn, then I cannot turn my back on this task. I will be your instrument. Tell me what I must do.
Thank you.